studio.
Good morning, Elko Intermediate School. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag.
Today is Tuesday, April 6th. The announcements this morning are given by Justine
and Kayla. Today's lunch is popcorn chicken bites.
I'm making a puppy corn. I'm making a puppy corn. And ready to send it to one. Hold the puppy corn. Stick it in the mercury oven. Stick it in the mercury oven. And we stick it whoop. And stick it in the oven. And we're gonna see in the oven. And see,
with dinner roll, mashed potatoes, steamy corn.
Wait. Wait. Perfect. At Del Monte, corn is packed at the peak of freshness with just water and a dash of sea salt. Nothing else. So it's all natural and delicious.
Pears and assorted milks.
Now for the birthdays. Today's birthdays are Cole Miller.
The announcements this morning are there'll not be second year full band today.
Musical practice today will be Warbucks, Grace, Annie.
Stars to be Usherette, speaking and non-speaking New Yorkers, and Grumpy Man.
The PTO is sponsoring a Joe Corby's Pizza fundraiser. Orders are from now until April 6th.
Ba-bum, ba-dum, ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bum, 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 got any
Joe Corby's Pizza?"
The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade."
Remember to turn in your artwork for this year's virtual art show by April
6th. Get a feel for it. One of the best things you can do is take some time and go out in your yard or go out in the woods and study trees. Make friends with a tree.
It's time for this year's annual art show. As with most things, the art show will look a little different this year and is going to be digital.
Right there.
And posted on the district website. Very little pressure. But before we can post it, we need your artwork. In each of your Art Schoology courses is a red folder that says Art Show Selection. The instructions are posted in the Schoology assignment for that folder, and it needs to be a piece of artwork from art class this year. But you're an artist, so you can choose which one. Make sure to post your artwork to the assignment by April 9th.
Here's a happy little bush. He lives right there. Got a little arm that comes out through there.
Now for a message from Little Evita. Yep.
Hello, this is an announcement from the Little Vietnam Club, a club for fifth graders working hard to spread kindness and smiles across the entire intermediate school. We'd like to announce that this is the Act of Kindness boxes.
Students will compete to earn a prize for their homeroom at the end of each month. There will be one mailbox on each floor of intermediate school, one near the nurse's room, office, and one near the library.
At the appropriate time, students may go to a simple
paper, including your name, homeroom teacher, and a good deed that you did for someone. Here is what the slip looks like. Examples of acts of kindness that you can do. Help someone carry their supplies, help someone when they are sad, hold open the door, give someone a compliment, stand up for someone, clean up trash, play with someone on the bunny bench, and clean up recesses.
Synchronous can still participate too. You can fill out the Google form with your act of kindness. The Google form link can be found in Mrs. McCullough's Council of Corner in the label, in a folder labeled Acts of Kindness Virtual Box. That is
and all for our little bead announcement today. Remember to have a positive day all day, every day.
It's time for this month's Golden Raiders. Your Golden Raiders are Taylor Young, Mia Rosenberg, Riley Zartman, Branson Boyer, Taylor Everhart, Zoe Greco, Ariana Robertson, Kira Malfair, Desiree Mitchell, Raya Eversole, and Joshua Moyer. Congratulations, and come on down to the office to pick up your certificates.
Now for the weather.
The weather today will be scattered showers with a low of 48 degrees and a high of 66 degrees.
Or not since we taped this on Thursday of last week. Thanks.
From Kayla.
And Justine. And all of us here at BTV. I'm reminding you to be respectful, responsible, and ready.
BTV News Studio. BTV News Studio.